Sir, can you tell us why people have to choose architecture, sir? What is that architecture actually? What are the job opportunities for an architecture student? How is that a student have to choose a Bachelor of Architecture? What is the admission process to, in order to get a seat in architecture? Which is the top college in India as well, Bachelor of Architecture? Many students are again forcefully going for an engineering courses. So what do you suggest for intermediate students based on the decision to take a bachelor in architecture? Is there any kind of scholarships available for these students who are financially weak? So how is the toughness level to crack this examination, sir?
NATA is a different exam. In a sense, how, why and it is different is like it, here we, Sadhyapublications has come up with a book on the career opportunities that are available for intermediate students.